What's up, guys? was a bad throw. Very bad throw.
We'll be right back.
kind of waiting on that Vince Lewis beacon. I remember I used to always play it with the Lynn Blessed Neil button too. Oh, he directed me. I should have stayed up there. Harry, man, welcome back, bro. That video was a long one. back, bro. Sub Resistance is really good, man. I don't know why people don't like this movie. Ooh! He tried to track me. I tried to run for it right there, but that was the opening. I think I died by drip damage.
There's somewhere out there, but I guess not.
snipe. Oh no! No! I'm so dumb for that, bro. I don't let that happen. Let's see if we can get another win. Get a Hydra and a Sniper this time. So race my hammer? Yeah, I used to use a 2 in Splatoon 2. I just never been like a big fan of curling bomb. System? I'm actually have to go in on these guys. got me from that. No, squid roll, Devin, squid roll. Could've tanked the whole bomb. That thought, oh, he shot it again right there. I don't know how I missed that direct right there. I don't know if I was point blank. Felt like real scary at somebody that match. I think it was a Swiffer. Like the logs. Guess I need to take these. Thank you. Y'all saw how fast that wash machine backed up. Damn, it hits like a blaster with the painting. He missed it.
Right there. Thank you.
those are bomb. Fantastic match of Clam Blitz. Oh, it gave me a whole loss, bro. It gave me a whole loss. I'll try it one more time. Probably about to make me drop like 45 points. Oh, we gotta pray it don't happen again.
Here we go again.
Slay. I'm gonna go over here just to annoy them. They don't pick up any clams. Ah! That wasp machine gotta go first though. He sees me. I'll challenge him. Can't get me. It's my team. He had no clams. He had no clams. No. No. Alright, Harry, have a good one, bro. I just ate that. Give that to me. This is a hard matchup. Try to hide over here. I saw you. My hydro's all over there. Good read, teammate. Oh, I can't have a trouble. Oh, the Hydro's right there. I didn't see him. That was good. Perfect. I missed that. Oh, point blank. I just missed that whole shot. I can't believe I missed him with the hammer. I felt like I hit him. I was just being a nuisance. Pull that back. Let's see if I can get this to 2000. let's go, man. I think I'm gonna actually go this way. First hit on me, I got him though. Oh, he reacted so fast. Splash. No. That killed me so fast, too, bro. I was like on point. That was a good bomb. Crab beats a hammer? The way I used it. Oh, what? Still throwing them in there. Could have won that. Let's go. Oh! I was getting caught up in that. These guys are getting in here. Oh! almost 4 stars.
Here we go again.
Oh, that's a Gatling right there. It's actually a good spot for a sprinkler. Kind of deciding on what, should I just drop down? Because it's too late. probably should just do it again with Larry. Mister? I don't want to try that new splash. I thought Jeff Wiltshire. I think I can probably do object shred on this. Instead. Alright, this will work. Got him. Some resistance is superb with this weapon.
People love to throw stuff, so they can't reach you.
Bro, imagine if I get a burst bomb. Harry, what's up, man? How's everything going? Back, bro. I'm the only one. Oh no. Ah, oh. You left me behind, man. Oh, that's dope. I have never played that game, man. Fortnite.
Oh! Get up here. Oh! Oh! I was too slow. Got him. Pokemon Rhydon? That's the, Rhydon. Ain't that the Steel type? I think he evolves to Bastodon, something like that. Who's that Steel? I think it's defensive. I think it was from Diamond and Pearl. Me if I'm wrong though. Aim feels on point with this weapon. I mean, I use Joy-Con, so like the aim is a lot better. I like weapons like this. I just thrive. Oliver, Harry, what you laughing for? What do you mean? I think it actually was a Pokemon in Diamond and Pearl, though. I haven't played in a while, though. Since I was, like, younger. I probably actually still remember the name. Oh, wait, never mind. That was Shieldon. That was a Jet Sculpture as well. Except he has thermal ink. Dang, we couldn't even get the... Oh, okay. Yeah, I was just making sure. See if my knowledge is still up to date. I actually still want stealth jump on this. Gotta admit, man, my luck is solid. My luck is solid, bro. I think I might change out that Lunar Blaster, though. I got the Stick Man right there, too. Another stick man. This is Jet Sculpture. I got it. I need another stick man, cause I got like a a little fight scene going on over there. I don't know what I'm talking in there. Yeah, guys, I'm actually gonna head out right now, man. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Till next time. I think I've been gone for about, 2 hours. So I'll see you guys. I appreciate the comment, bro. I'm making it better. But yeah, until next time.